When it comes to keeping a school or business cool, this is the price you pay. Lots of noise and not necessarily the prettiest looking equipment. When it came time for an air conditioning unit at St. Mark's Cathedral School, there was only one place it could go.
Well, we had to add a new chiller system to the school cathedral complex, and this was the place where it needed to go for various, you know, engineering reasons. It needed to go on the playground, which was a little concerning to me initially, that it would create too much noise and distraction for the kids.
It could also become a big issue for the neighbors, just a few feet away across the street.
Noise was an issue, although we were assured that the noise wouldn't be that bad. We still had that to contend with.
To solve this issue, St. Mark's turned to Soundfighter, a company known for years for making absorptive noise barrier systems for large industries and highways.
Reputation. We knew they were good and that they can consult and come up with a solution, and that's why we called on them.
They were very professional, found out what our needs were, took care of us, and frankly, it happened without a hitch. It was probably the easiest construction project I've ever seen.
They took charge of it, told us what our expectation was. They met it, and very, very good to deal with.
On the inside of the wall, the AC unit performs like normal. On the outside, the kids play as usual. The wall is able to take a beating. Just another way Soundfighter's outdoor noise barriers can be used.